Nika asks, in the garden of life, what have the weeds taught you? The weeds. Maybe the weeds have taught me that there are no weeds. By saying weeds, and what I think you mean is something that is maybe unwanted or bad. And there is nothing that's unwanted or bad. Everything exists for a reason. If it's here, it has its place. So even the weeds, even the hardships, the difficult situations, it all has a reason for being here. So yeah, the weeds have taught me that there are no weeds. Thanks so much for watching. If you have any other questions or comments, feel free to leave them in the chat box. So appreciate your time and attention. Om Shanti.